When you set your phone on a wireless charging pad or use wireless PowerShare on a Galaxy S10, what exactly is happening? Normal charging works by electricity flowing into the charger from the power outlet. This electricity's voltage is too high for your cell phone and would make it blow up, so inside the charger is something called a transformer, which can alter the voltage of electricity. In chargers, it lowers the voltage to safely transfer electricity to your phone. A transformer that lowers voltage is known as a step-down transformer. Transformers coil a wire, called the primary coil, around an iron bar, the core. On the other side, another wire is coiled, the secondary coil. In the transformer, electricity passes through the primary current to the secondary current via the electromagnetic fields interacting with each other. If we want a lower voltage of electricity, the second coil of wire needs to have less turns than the first. In wireless chargers, transformers have more than one purpose. Along with lowering voltage to safely power your device, they can also transfer electricity wirelessly. Remember how electricity passed from the primary to the secondary current? Wireless chargers work by keeping the primary coil in the charging pad, but putting the secondary coil in the device. As long as the electromagnetic fields are close enough to interact, power can be transferred into your phone to charge it. Usually this means the device must be on or very close to the charging pad to work. This technique of wireless charging is called electromagnetic induction. And that's how wireless charging works. Thank you for watching this video of Curious Thought. Subscribe for animated educational videos just like this one. See you next video.